talk about grammar. Today we're gonna talk about grammar. It is very important to learn the grammar, baby, very important. So we're gonna learn about present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. It's used to talk about action in the moment. So we do the action in the moment, regularly, like present simple in the moment. We use present continuous tense. So add the B verb plus the main verb plus ing. So B plus verb plus ing. B plus verb plus ing. V plus verb plus ing. V plus verb plus ing. Present continuous tense for actions in the moment, like I am singing, I am dancing right now, I am shaking. I am shaking and singing and dancing right now, not in the past or the future. On now, in the now. It's simple, add ing, like play, doing, cooking, and singing. I'm singing, cooking, playing, and doing everything in the moment. I'm swerving in the moment, cooking, singing, playing, dancing, everything I'm doing in the moment right now. Stay in the moment. So, but if the verb ends in consonant plus E, take away the E and add ing, like making, dancing, shaking, making. Take away the E and add ing, like that. But if the verb is one syllable and ends in a consonant and vowel plus consonant, like chat, you double the consonant, like that. Chat, chatting. Swim, swimming. Sit, sitting. Like that. Present continuous tense. And now, I am stopping. Right now, I'm stopping.